But I just don't make the cut. This face, nothing's wrong with it, but it just doesn't make the cut. It's not, I'm this close to being a hot guy. Still, if I walked under that sign, hot or not, the knock buzzer would ring. I'm just not a good looking guy. This close, my face, this close. Just not making the cut. And it hurts. Look at me. I fall short in every way possible. My arms, not long enough. You don't know how it sickens me with jealousy and despondency, a sense of despair, when I see reality shows like The Amazing Race or whatever, and see these athletic, powerfully built, good-looking, feminine, hot girls, and their long, sumptuous arms, and to know that my arms are not only not longer than theirs, but shorter than theirs, and I'm taller than these girls. I wish I had the longer arms. It just kills me. I can't even get a decent erection because I have nothing to be turned on about. What turns me on is these good-looking girls with long arms. What really turns me on is knowing my arms are longer than theirs. Because I know these girls, they could run faster than I can run. They could probably beat me up in a fist fight. I just don't fucking measure up. I'm fucking sick and tired of it. What's the point of living? Here's my muscles. I bet you are reaching for a barf bag, but especially if you're a female, throw up looking at this rotten piece of meat. What's the fucking point of living? Why keep on living? Why should I not just kill myself? Why shouldn't I? Because I don't know what the fuck's out there, if anything's out there. I don't want to live. I don't want to die. What a hell of a situation. What a hell of a fucked up predicament to be in. If only I could be a good looking guy for a little while. If only I could also have those longer arms and those powerful, tall, athletic girls you see on these reality TV shows. The ones 6 foot tall, 6 foot one and shorter, because normally a guy's forearms and arms are longer than a female's forearms and arms. If only I could have that, I would be willing to, if I could only have, and all this while living in my 20s, if only I could have this for 15 years, I'd be willing after 20 years, hopefully, I'd be willing to suffer a massive stroke and be forced to lay on my back, and the only thing I could do would be to serve God. I'm willing for this God than to live and all these pains and all these, my body's falling apart,